Good morning, Webster Grove Statesmen, and welcome to your announcements for a virtual Wednesday, March 10th. Let's start with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, this is Mr. John Petter, Associate Teacher, and here is today's Women's History Month celebration. I'm going to share with you Dr. Elizabeth Loftus, who did a lot of pioneering research on eyewitness testimony and how fallible our memories are, and showed a lot of how what is asked of you after an event will affect how you remember and piece together the event, and what, for example, police and lawyers might ask you might confabulate or change what you remember. Her famous experiment you'll see there is she staged a video of a car accident and then asked the people how fast were the cars going when they, and you'll see she changed the verb from smashed, collided, bumped, hit, and contacted, and the speed at which people estimated was affected by what the person put as the verb when they asked the question, which shows, for example, when police say, what color hat was the person wearing, or what color weapon, or how big was the knife, when they're not entirely sure if the person used a weapon or not, somebody might remember seeing a weapon that wasn't actually there, or remember that it was a male or female, or perhaps skin color or ethnicity. And that can certainly be what we call leading questions or framing things that can affect memory. She's exonerated over 2,300 people and continues to do research now at the Center for Neurobiology and Learning and Memory of the University of California. So today we celebrate Dr. Elizabeth Loftus.
First semester EOC testing is going on until this Friday. You need to check your email to see if you need to take an EOC and when it will be. If you did not receive an email, you will not need to take the test. Webster Challenge Meeting. They'll be meeting next Wednesday, March 17th at 1:30 via Zoom. Please check your Webster Groves Cloud account or the Webster Challenge Canvas page for more information and the Zoom link. And contact Ms. Cunningham in the counseling office with any questions. There are lots of virtual college visits today. Starting at 1:45, the University of Nebraska-Lincoln, Mizzou, University of Central Missouri, and DePaul University will all be available. At 2:45, Columbia College Chicago, Murray State in Kentucky, and Maryville University will all be visiting. And those links for the Zoom meetings will be in the video description. Be part of our poetry event, Young Poets Perform. You can scan the QR code to fill out the form. And this event will be taking place Thursday, April 22nd from 6 to 7:30 in the courtyard. Seniors, please submit your senior scholarship forms. All seniors are required to submit post-secondary plans and scholarships online. The bit.ly link will be in the video description, or you can scan the QR code. All forms are due by March 31st. Please contact Ms. Erb in the main office with any questions. And Jostens Rings and Graduation Gear catalogs are still available for anyone interested in the senior entrance. That's it for the announcements for today. I hope you enjoy a day at home and enjoy this weather. Have a great day, Statesmen.